they go blow a whistle.
So you're now four games in. Are you getting more playing time than you kind of thought you would at this point? Or you seem to be a big major piece of that defense now.
But when I was getting recruited, coaches told me that they were planning on using me as third down packages. And that's how they did in the beginning. And now I'm just trying to work my way into some of the first and second down.
A couple times you really got in and got a good hit on Worley. How good does that feel to be able to get in that backfield and start making these plays in the SEC like that?
Oh, yeah, it feels great, but it's even better when you hit him with the ball. So now we just got to work on getting back there and about to get the sacks.
One of your buddies, Jordan Jenkins, had another big game. How much does he mean? What did you see from out there?
Oh, yeah, it's great. Just watching Jordan, seeing all the outside linebackers produce, be productive. At the same time, it's crazy just knowing how deep we are.
Lorenzo, do you feel like it's one of the best games you've played as a Bulldog now?
Oh, yeah. I enjoyed this game. This game was awesome. Just coming in here in Sanford Stadium, playing a Tennessee team that really is doing a great job this season, and they're looking for a signature win, and we just had to fight and make sure it wasn't us.
Right. What are your overall thoughts of the game and just winning it by a small margin?
We knew it was going to be a dogfight. With Tennessee, anytime we play Tennessee, it's a dogfight. Last year, we went into overtime. This year, it was so close to going into overtime. And, I mean, if it was anything less than a dogfight, then I'd be disappointed.
So is this kind of what we can expect to see every week out of Lorenzo?
Oh, yeah. You can just get better from here.
Did Todd Kimball talk to you at one point? He said he did say, y'all know what you're doing.
Oh, yeah. It was right before I got hit on the quarterback. Todd, he came up to me like, keep doing what y'all doing. Got y'all, I was like, fine. We got y'all back. I was like, all right. So it was right before I hit him, and when I hit him, I came off. The first person I saw was Todd. I was like, I told you I got you. It's like, y'all, now it's your turn. I went out and scored, and it was just there.
You guys, even y'all impressed me. Y'all knew what kind of player he was. He gets like 200 some yards today.
Oh, yeah. Todd, he's one of those players that you just gotta watch. And when you watch him, you're just like, that's a man right there. So I respect Todd so much because he just goes out and plays the game. That much extra. Do a little extra.